This is Bob. Bob owns a car dealership group. Bob wants to improve his profitability, but doesn't understand overhead absorption. Bob turned to ASE. ASE explained that to make his dealership less vulnerable to swings in vehicle sales performance, Bob should try and cover the majority of the overheads of the dealership with after-sales department profits. Bob now understands the calculation. Operating profits from non-vehicle sales departments divided by indirect expenses times 100. Bob can now act to increase the stability of his business. Be more like Bob. For more details, contact us at www.ase-global.com. Driving profitability across the global automotive industry.